strategies?
This is a scan negative from the Bingo Hospital, which is showing that all the five bones behind me are all broken. This is the report here.
Il dit que sa colonne vertébrale, on dit que tout est cassé. Est-ce qu'on peut recoller ses os maintenant?
Can we stick his bones now?
Je ne dis pas après, je dis après, voici. Est-ce qu'on peut coller ses os maintenant? Est-ce qu'on peut coller ses os?
Out of the five, of the six bones that are in my back,
yes,
only one is remaining.
Show to the TV. Do you believe that if I pray for you,
est-ce que vous
which is the end,
si je
and that you can walk and run now, not tomorrow, not after.
Pas demain, okay, pas après, maintenant.
Do you believe from the depth of your heart?
I believe in the depths of my heart, prophet.
Ijevaro, just touch. Sero, maro, siri. Now touch your back bones.
Touchez votre colonne.
Put the two hands on your back bones.
Mettez vos deux mains.
With the two hands.
Avec les deux mains.
Touch my back again. Touch yours. Touch my back again. Touch yours. Put your hand where you are feeling pain.
Mettez vos mains où vous sentez la douleur.
You are free.
Vous êtes libre.
Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Come. How are you feeling?
Better.
Yeah. Maintenant, ça c'est un homme dont on dit que tous les os de la colonne vertébrale sont brisés et qu'il reste une seule jointure.
Of the vertebral column has broken.
Il ne peut plus se mettre debout
de marcher. That he can't stand to walk again.
Huh? It's what?
It's my elder brother. That is
your elder brother.
Yes.
He has been sick. He has been sick for over 10 years.
10 years?
Yes.
Now, he could not even walk with the right leg.
Wow.
He has been suffering for so many years. All my family has been praying for him. I have been trying everything for him. We tried and we collected money. We brought him to the hospital. Then the result came that the doctor discovered that there were five bones.
Five bones?
Already broken.
Completely broken.
Completely broken. They could not operate it because if it was one or two, they had operated. So they gave him medicine that he should come back. Then I told him that he should come here and see our prophet because something is going to in his life because he has suffered everything. Even in his marriage, nothing. Things are just upside down. Papa, everything we have been scattered because of.
Let us walk.
Passion.
Ils sont allés partout, l'hôpital a dit qu'on ne peut rien pour eux.
The hospital, they can't do anything for him.
Sa grand-sœur lui a dit, viens, Jésus peut quelque chose. Elle dit que cet homme n'arrivait pas à marcher depuis 10 ans. personne que tu as laissé malade, à la maison ou à l'hôpital, je donne gloire à Jésus pour sa guérison. Cette personne reçoit sa guérison maintenant. Dans le nom puissant de Jésus. Now, what are you promising to Christ?
Maintenant, qu'est-ce que vous promettez à Jésus?
I promise to serve Christ with the rest of my life.
For the rest of your life. Go and testify to your family, to your friends, and to your family members that it is Jesus the one who has healed you.
Que c'est Jésus qui vous a guéri.
I'm happy for you. Bless you. Bless you.
Soyez bénis.
Un homme sans colonne vertébrale qui marche.